يسمع مدح النبي صلي على
طه. عيسى عليه السلام, he is one of the great nabis and rasuls of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's very important, my brothers, very important. Without knowledge there is nothing. You must seek knowledge, you must study the deen, you must learn about Allah and His Rasul alayhi salatu wasalam and history. We are leaving the Western world to educate our children. Our children, we give them Netflix and we allow them to watch it, and then they're going to watch the Messiah. And if you don't tell them what the truth is, then they're going to consider this to be the truth. If you don't tell them the true Islamic history, they're going to consider what they learn in history in school. If you don't tell them the true nativity and what really happened at the time of the birth of the Prophet Jesus and at the time of the supposed crucifixion of the Prophet Jesus and so on and so forth, they will assume. Our children will grow up believing this. And that's why it's fard upon you. Talabul ilmi faridatun ala kulli muslim. Seeking knowledge is fard on every single Muslim.